out of the blue corner, representing Center in Boxing, we got Alices Moreno.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, people out there in the world. We in Nevada, Las Vegas, Green Belt Challenge. We got another winner here. Y'all seen him before. Tell him your name again.
J.R. Armstrong.
J.R. Armstrong. So how does it feel to be in the winner's circle again?
Good.
Good? Are you getting used to this?
Yeah.
All right, tell him again. How long you been fighting, and how many fights you got, and what you trying to do with your plan?
For like 2 years, and I have 16 or I think 16 fights, and my record's 16 and 3, and I'm gonna go to the Olympics and then become pro and take care of my family.
There you go. You wanna go to the Olympics, become pro, take care of his family, okay? Y'all, we all got that. Okay, so now that you fought 2 days in a row, that's what you did, right?
Yeah.
Are you tired? How does your body feel?
Better, because I ate this morning.
Oh, see, food is the key. People don't understand what it is to lose weight for a fight, huh?
Yeah.
And how draining that can be and taxing that can be. So now you happy because now what? You get to eat, huh? McDonald's is on the menu. All right. So very good. So do you know what's next? Back to the gym. What do you do?
Tomorrow,
we'll
go to school. After school, we're
going
to go to the gym, do my homework, go to sleep. Same thing. Six days a week.
And what grade are you in?
I'm fifth.
Fifth grade. Now, do people at your school know you're a boxer?
Some people.
Some people. Do you tell them or they just heard about you?
They heard about me.
If you don't go out your way to say nothing. Okay, but do they ask you questions sometimes?
Yeah.
Do you ask them whatever, just whatever you like? Now, it's nothing to you, right? Because it's just what you do, right?
Yeah.
But to them, it's a really big deal, right? Have anybody ever asked you to sign an autograph from school or anything like that? Have you ever signed an autograph before? Somebody has asked you that. How did you feel when that happened?
I felt like I'm really that good of a boxer.
But listen, you work hard every day. You deserve everything that you get, okay? So when people ask for autograph, yeah, man, hold your head up high. I wish somebody asked me for mine, you know what I mean? I ain't got there yet. I'm trying to get to where you are. All right, so pretty cool. So let's do this. They can follow you. This is our second interview, all right? So tell them again, what's your social media? So they really might like you, you know what I mean? You're a character, you're funny, you know what I mean? So go ahead and tell them.
My Instagram is JR_arm_strong.
All right. Hit him up on Instagram. Go to his fight. Again, I'm always talking about sending some money. You know what I'm saying? That dollar, baby. Send him that dollar, baby. All right. And who you want to give a shout out to?
I
want
to give a shout out to
I hope y'all got it. Especially who?
Jair.
All right. We need that, okay? Coach, family, mom, everybody, shout out. Big D Boxing fans, want to thank the coaches too for producing this hard young man, hard working young man, and the family too. We out. Peace. All right, cool, man. Let me make sure I got everything right on you real quick, all right? I think I already got it, but I have to make sure. They're gonna love you, J.R. Armstrong. they have an edit. You seen the edit thing yet?
Champion number one.